Peace and greetings to the tribe. Just getting my cycle on. Trying to, one-handed. A little exercise ain't never hurt nobody. Balance did, though.
Let's start the show.
To motivate anyone out there who might need it. Motivate you to do what? Motivate you to get rid of negative energy. Dispose of it. Extract it from your presence like a cancer, like the cancer that it is. Because, you know, most of you have what they call depression. I don't call it that. I call it negative energy because that's what it is. 9 times out of 10, there's just an asshole in your circle that you need to totally distance yourself from. There are people out here who will do anything, anything, trust me, to stop you from reaching your goals, to stop you from having your bliss, you know, to stop you from excelling. Because they feel like they can't do the same. The reason they can't do the same is because they're watching you. 1 second. You need to understand that, well, first of all, if you haven't found your bliss, you need to get to searching because it's, you know, it took me forever. And I'm still bouncing around with things that I want to do, that I want to accomplish, you know. Some of us are just moguls. We're natural born jugglers, I guess you could say. And I used to chalk that up to being a Gemini, but I just think I get bored easy, you know? There's a lot of things that I want to do, a lot of things that I want to accomplish, and a lot of people I want to help. But you can't do that if you're always stuck in a routine. About to get beheaded. Look, some people out there live to get you fucked up on whatever it is, drinks, pills, weed, whatever. I don't care if you say, okay, well, it's a plant and this and that. Trust me, I know how natural weed is. I have absolutely nothing against people who smoke, people who, you know, consume through edibles and all that. I know that it's a natural substance. That's not the point of this video. The whole point is you're gonna have to let go of that for as long as it takes so that you can complete your true life's purpose. You have a purpose. I know it sounds like, oh, well, who am I? You know, some of y'all just really don't believe in yourselves, but you have a purpose. I thought to myself, who the fuck am I to write a book? You know, who's gonna read it? I have not done anything except been a shady person, found myself, got spiritual, and, you know, and became a better person. That's enough. That is enough. If you only reach one person, one single solitary human being, if you reach them, you've done your job because they're gonna reach someone else. And, you know, two other people are gonna reach. It's like that, you know, the splitting of the cell. You know, it's one, it starts with two or whatever, and then it splits into four and eight. And before you know it, you just got like a whole organism just made up of these billions of cells. That's how it works. That's what we're meant to do. It ain't easy, though. It ain't easy, man. Misery loves company. Some of you are just miserable. I've been there. I've had people go behind my back. I've had people scam me. I've had people scam my loved ones and actually get over and make me get me to the point where I have to start from scratch, from square one. You know how disencouraging that is? You know how big of a setback that is? For somebody who's almost to their goal, who feels, it feels like you are right there at the finish line, and then one mistake, all right, let's scratch that last part, because this ain't about me and everything I've been through. You know, I don't need nobody feeling sorry for me. But I just want you to know that you will be tested. You will definitely be tested. There will be hardships, and you will have to say goodbye to a lot of people. We ain't all gonna make it. I know you heard this so many times, because we're in a shift, and that is true and apparent. I believe it more now than ever. Before, I didn't really believe the shift, but now I'm truly convinced that we are in a shift. You can see it. If you don't see it, then it ain't your time. Who knows? Maybe you are one of the ones that will go down with the ship. You know, get well, eat well, try to get some exercise. You have to do everything you can, and that's why they call it exercise too. I mean, it's like you're exercising demons. You're just getting whatever it is that's stagnant in your body to move, to be uncomfortable.